you have a Super Bowl pick?
Yeah, I have a Super Bowl pick.
Who do you got?
Well, in the NFC, I picked the Green Bay Packers. I also, you root for teams that you have associations with.
Right.
So I played for the Packers. So on any given weekend, one of my former teams is bound to win a game.
So I had Stanford alumni around the league. You can root for them.
Of course you do. And, you know, I coached with the San Diego Chargers. I coached here in Oakland. You know, I played with the Buffalo Bills. And so if I have a weekend where nobody wins, that's a pretty bad weekend.
Well, who do you root against?
I don't root against anybody.
No one.
You really don't, because on every staff, there's somebody that I either coach with or played against or something like that. And then there are players that I coached in the NFL that are sprinkled throughout the league. So it's kind of like fantasy football. You don't have to root against anybody. Just hope your guys do well.
After you're done playing, is it really the brotherhood that we hear it is?
You know, it is. And it's funny because, you know, we were talking about the Hall of Fame earlier. And we'll go back to the Hall of Fame and you see guys. And there are guys that I see that I played directly against, and I still think they want to hit me.
Well, when you were playing, you could get manhandled.
Well, I think I've got to do all three phases of football. I got to be a player, got a chance to be a coach, and I get the chance to be a broadcaster where I sit around and talk about it. And you realize that the game has changed. And when I was coaching, I realized how good the athletes really were who were playing. It used to be if you had a guy who could run 4.5 in the 40 in the secondary, he was fast. Now that guy happens to be playing defensive end. So everybody's bigger, everybody's faster, everyone is stronger. And you have to acknowledge that. You think that you'd be a little bigger and a little faster because of training and technology now.
Now, how come you never played for Bill Walsh in the pros? It just didn't work out that way?
It didn't work out that way. I would have loved to. I would have those Super Bowl championship rings, but those rings can become a burden later in life. Guys who get them, they tend to have elbow problems because the rings are so heavy. They carry them around.
Real quick, we're going to do a quick prediction here, then we're going to throw out to the crowd.
Well, we don't even have to do a quick prediction. I got the hat on. How can it?
Yeah,
sideline pass.
You didn't really let people on. You were pretty bitter about not winning the Heisman.
I was not bitter about winning the Heisman, although I did create a mock Heisman out of Play-Doh, and I have it at my house.
Can you just give the crowd a little bit of what it's like?
My Heisman pose?
Your Heisman pose. Oh, there he goes.
All right.